Very nice. Mr. Smith, could you tell us about your home?
A, B, C, D, L, M, N, O, P.
That was very nice. Could you tell us about your friends?
Okay, Jackie. Can we go now?
No, it's not yet. We should just tell them about like the hotel law. Norman and Arnold and Barry. Just tell them stuff.
Oh, Norman? He the donut man.
The donut man? Why do you call him the donut man?
Because he'd be fat with donuts. And Arnold, he got the rugs. He like nuts or something. But he my friend too. And Barry, oh, Barry goes. Barry be gone now. I miss Barry, I do.
I stand before you today, a man in an uncomfortable suit. A man whose capability for rational thought is somewhere between a 5-year-old and an oyster.
And a baby.
I am retarded. I am sick. I am damaged from the many hours and weeks and days and months and years of confusion. Utter and profound confusion. I am mystified by faucets and radios and elevators, newspapers and popular songs. I cannot always remember the names of my parents, but I will not go away. And I will not wither because the cage is too small. And I'm here to remind the species of the species that I am Lucian Percival Smith. And without me, without my shattered and crippled brain, you will no longer be afraid of what you might have been. Or indeed, what life might make you.
Q-P-Z.
Mr. Smith, just one more question. Do you believe that you could work in the sun?
Lucian P. Smith says it'd be hard.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Oh, but I got my library card, and it says my name. It is Lucian P. Smith. Says my name. Lucian P. Smith.